Murphy Center is just an icon for this area. I mean, it's just been an incredible facility for so many different individuals, both for the university and for the community. I first came to the Murphy Center back in 2001, I believe it was, as the director. One of the challenges that we had at that time, when the sun came into the glass house, it would tend to sort of blind the players that were on the court. And so one of the things that they did was they extended some vinyl plastic between the gaps in the bleachers. That helped keep the glare down on the floor, allowed the players to play and not have to worry about the glare on the in the facility.
SageGlass offers a solution for that. We have almost full glare control, and we really provide a comfortable space that is not taxing on the eyes. I am Brooke Graham, and I am the SageGlass Customer Success Manager. And the mission of my role is really to just ensure that the customer has an amazing experience with our product.
What makes SageGlass Smart Windows smart is that they tint or clear in an automated mode based on software. We're reading light conditions, sky conditions, the position of the sun, so the glass is responding to all those variables. And then ultimately, people can always override that automated behavior through a mobile app, a touch panel on the wall, or integration with a building management system.
The project started with formulating the team, which is ESA, the parent company, and McInerney Glass. The design portion took a year, and the installation portion took 360 days. It took 16 semis full of glass and over 1,300 pieces, and we have 33,000 square feet of glass in the project. The initial part of the glass came down, and of course we had to go in and prepare for any kind of bad weather in case it happened before the glass was replaced. It took a team of technicians and installers to make sure that the building was always watertight, that it was always functioning. One of our mandates was that Murphy Center was never to go offline. We worked through storms, we worked through games, we worked through graduations, and we just kept plugging along, working our way around the building until the final piece of glass was put in.
When this opportunity came by and SageGlass showed us what this could do, it was a game changer. I mean, it really, really was. We were able to take the blinds down, and now we can let the sun and the automation do the work for us, as opposed to having to manually raise and lower the blinds in order to eliminate the glare.
I see universities benefiting from a relationship with SageGlass by overall comfort and wellness. We know that when people are comfortable, they perform at a higher level.
The thing I love most about it is that it is something that I guess everyone driving around the facility has had an opportunity to see the upgrade and to admire it and to appreciate what the Murphy Center is all about and everything that it has meant for the people living in this community and the students and faculty and staff.
It's very sentimental to Murfreesboro city and community. Everybody recognizes this anchor on the corner of MTSU.
I look forward to the Murphy Center being able to do everything that it has done up until this point, hosting athletic events, concerts, speeches, graduations, all of those things for another 50 years. Because I think it's that well built and it is iconic.